Big breaking for US. US seeks 15 years for Elizabeth Holmes over Theranos fraud. Interview after, mysterious interview after cut out. Reuters, Theranos founder Elizabeth Holmes should spend 15 years in prison and pay $800 million in restitution to investors defrauded in the blood testing startup, U.S. prosecutor recommended late on Friday. The Department of Justice recommendation met in a court filing came as Holmes prepares to be sentenced next week. This is first time in world history by an Indian reporter bringing you a worldwide news in his funny language. Please like, share and comment your opinion. Must. Thank you.